My name is Sanjeev Shah. 1.5 years back, I have had a major surgery of nose and throat because of acute snoring and acute sleep apnea at Dr Vikas Agrawal's clinic. After the surgery, which was quite major, we had a little problem for 3 days, but after that, for the last 1.5 years, all my problems have been solved totally. I am sleeping very well. I am snoring hardly 5% of what I used to snore. My days are very good because I am not sleepy during the day. I could not sleep at that time at all, but now I am sleeping comfortably 8 hours a day. I am working much harder than what I used to do. Office is very, and I am traveling a lot, and there is no difficulty at all. The surgery was very comfortably done by Dr. Agrawal, and we are very thankful to him that he has changed our life totally to make me so comfortable. And I have been suffering this problem for at least 7 years prior to this, of heavy snoring and acute sleep apnea, by which I could not sleep, and I used to wake up in the middle of the night at least 40 times with my own snoring and lack of breathing. But now it is totally perfect, and for the last 1.5 years we have been very comfortable, and all the instances of sleep apnea and snoring have disappeared.
Okay, you had some sinus issues as well?
Yes.
So how about your sinus?
The sinus issues are totally gone. There is nose is totally clear. There is no discharge at all from anything. Just follow the instructions and the medication that Dr. Agrawal has prescribed, and the breathing is perfectly clear and completely comfortable.
Yeah, it was a nightmare before the operation. I couldn't sleep next to him because of that heavy snoring that he used to do. But my childhood friend Neeraj Bhatt, even he's a doctor, he recommended us Dr. Agrawal. So we came here and Sanjeev got operated, and he's doing very well now. Thank you, Dr. Agrawal.